Hi! In our next video about the major new ERJ Family update version 1.1.0, we'll talk about the brand new pop-up screens. We've made many improvements to ensure an extremely easy and convenient user experience. The screens that you can pop up are the EFB, BFD, MFD, ICAS, and the left MCDU. All screens can now be popped up as 2D panels on the screen, which you can move around, and they can also all be popped out of the explain window into a separate window. This means that you can now have the individual screens on a separate monitor, which is something that many users have been waiting for. The EFB pop-up still works the same as before, and you can watch a separate video about that here. Now, let's go over all the new features. To open the pop-up, just click on the screen with your left mouse button. To resize it, use the scroll wheel on the mouse while hovering over the pop-up. To move it around, click and drag with your left mouse button. And to lock them in place, use the lock icon, which will prevent the pop-up from being moved or resized. The position of the pop-ups is saved when you close Explain. So next time you open the ERJ, the pop-ups will be in the exact same place like in your last session. And lastly, to close the pop-up, use your right mouse button. Now, if we go to the top view menu and click on Show Instrument Click Regions, you'll see that we added many new click spots to the pop-ups that allow you to directly change many of the autopilot settings. This is extremely useful because it's often much easier to just change the speed or altitude on the screen rather than searching for the right knob on the glare shield panel. So what do you think about all these new features? Let us know in the comments below and be sure to check out all the other new features we've introduced in version 1.1.0, like FMS speed or ILS autotune. And if you're new to Xcrafts, be sure to start your journey with us with our free ERJs for Xplane 11 and Xplane 12.